Ron Peter OG here with some prize picks that I like for tonight. We're looking at Sunday Night Football. We got the Steelers versus the Dolphins. Go ahead and like, subscribe. Both of those things be greatly appreciated. As always, we're using props.cash to help us come up with some picks that are going to cash. So let's get right into this. First player I'm looking at is Kenny Pickett. He's cleared concussion protocol. He's going to play tonight. Nationally televised games. I expect big things for him. His prize pick prop for tonight we're looking at is going to be his passing yards, 220 and a half. Let's look at him over on props.cash. He's played in three games this year, two games only. Only one game he played a full game. He had 327 passing yards against Buffalo. I like him to go over the prop of 220 and a half tonight. I have him up more around 228 tonight. I like him to go over the prop of 220 and a half. So I like the over on Kenny Pickett passing yards. Second player I'm looking at is going to be from receiving. And we're looking at Chase Edmonds. His prop on DraftKings for tonight is 8.5 receiving yards. If we look him up at him over here on Action Labs, the books got him more around 9.5, some of them 10 on the line. So 8.5 line is real good for Chase Edmonds over on DraftKings. They got him in a projection of 11.1 rush receiving yards. Let's look at him over on props.cash. So we can see, take it down to 8.5. He's exceeded the 8.5 50% of the time this year, 3 out of 6 games. Nothing against Pittsburgh here. Let's look at other running backs against the Pittsburgh. Leonard Fournette, he went over his projection. Looks like Russell Singletary went below his projection. And I'm looking at running backs here. I think Elijah Moore is a running back. He went over his projection of 47. Looks like Nick Chubb went under. Kareem Hunt went under. But I like Chase Edmonds to go over 8.5. That's really 1 or 2 catches. He gets about how many targets per game? He's gotten 3, 1, 3, 2, and 2 targets. So I think if he gets the 2 targets and gets the 2 receptions, he gets us the 8.5, over the 8.5 yards. So I'm going with Chase Edmonds over 8.5 receiving yards for tonight. Third one I'm going to look at is rushing, and it's going to be Najee Harris. This is a tough one. When I'm seeing what's trending is him going over the 40. Let's get his prize pick prop here. Got him going over the 45.5. I'm seeing that a lot. A lot of people think he's going to go over the 45.5. Let's look at him over on Action Labs. On rushing yards, they got him at a projection of 47. You see, you can get this line at 43 in most places. So prospects is a little higher than a lot of the books. I think that's how Isaiah go with it tonight on this. Let's look at him on PropStatCash. As you can see, he's hit this rate 50% of the time during the middle of the season. Again, 49, 56, and 74. Last two games, 20 and 42. One of the things I'm looking at here is Miami hasn't given up the over at all this year on these running backs. You know, Dalvin Cook went under. Mixon went under. I mean, everybody, Singletary went under. Everybody went under. I know he's a popular pick to go. You know, you can get him really good odds to go over at 102. Haven't checked to see where the sharp money's coming in at on this one or not. But I'm leaning toward the under for Najee Harris tonight. I think Pickett is just going to put the ball in the air a lot more. Just hope he can stay healthy for the whole game. He is coming off a concussion. One lick can put him out. But I'm going to go with Najee Harris under the prop of 45.5 rush yards for the night. So those are three picks I like. Go ahead and like and subscribe. Get at me on Patreon. I'll be dropping stuff in there throughout the day as things come about. Things change. This is a few hours before game time. Go ahead and let me know if you use some of my picks. Of course, you can't use all three of these picks in one play. You would be able to use two out of three in one play. You got to have players from different teams, but these are just three players I like from this game. Let me know who you put them with. Are you putting them with a baseball game today? Or are you putting them with other players in other NFL games? Let me know what you're doing. Just drop some thoughts down in the comments. So that's all I have for today. Until the next video. Peace.